I'm glad you're with me on Minute with Maxwell today. Hi, my name is John, and I would like to talk to you about the principle of earning trust. I'm not certain that there could be a better compliment to you or to me than to have somebody come up to me and say, you know, John, I can count on you. In other words, what they're saying to me is, John, you're trustworthy. Or for somebody to walk into your life and say, boy, you know what, I depend on you. I count on you. What a great compliment when somebody basically say, you're a trustworthy person. Now, you aren't born with the trust of people. You've got to earn it. It takes time. And I talk about depositing in your trustworthy account. I mean, how do I build trust? How do I make my account bigger? How do I increase my trust level with you? The reason this is so important is trust is the foundation of all good relationships. You show me a good relationship, and I will show you a relationship that is built on trust. Just like you show me a relationship that's falling apart, and I'll guarantee you, it's losing trust. And you and I are either depositing into our trustworthy account, or to be honest with you, we're withdrawing. And that account has the potential of getting bigger, or it has the potential of getting smaller. So what do I do? How do I expand and grow that trustworthy account? Because here's what I know. The more trustworthy I am, the more influence I have, and the more that I can make a difference and help people. So I do two things to increase that trustworthy account. Number one, my words and my actions are the same. Nothing throws people a curve than to have somebody say one thing and do something entirely different. You don't follow a leader like that very long, and it gets quite confusing, and you're not really sure who's the real leader and who's talking to you, the person that's supposed to be or the person that is. So you want to make sure that there's an alignment between what you say and what you do. And the longer you're with people, what you do holds more weight than what you say. I've often said that in the beginning of a relationship, what I say to you holds more weight than what I do because you haven't been around me enough to see what I do. But over time, you're watching me and my behavior becomes apparent. And after a while, my words mean less and my actions mean more. But when your actions underscore and are the foundation to your words and they align together, you now have built your trustworthy account. Number two, I think trustworthy accounts are built when you continually mean the best and do the best for people. This is about motives now. This is about my attitude towards you and my value of you. You see, if I value you, I'll do everything I can to add value to you, just as if I devalue, I'll do everything to subtract value from you. So when people give another person trust, they basically say, one, they value me, and two, their words and behavior are aligned. Now, when you do that consistently over time, just like money invested in interest, it just begins to compound and get better. In fact, isn't it interesting? The bigger it gets, the better it gets, and the faster that it grows. I always tell people, if you think being trustworthy is good on the front end, it's amazing on the back end, because now you have had a life that has proven out that trustworthiness. So that's where you start. Align your words and behavior and value people. Do that long enough, consistently enough, and guess what? You'll be trustworthy. Thanks for joining me today on Minute with Maxwell.